morning. I'm Briley, and today is Tuesday, March 2nd. Penn State University is offering a virtual open house for students interested in the architectural engineering program. The open houses are scheduled for March 27th and April 24th. See the guidance department for more information. A new section of mountain biking has been added to the Period 7 Quarter 4 schedule for this school year. If you are interested in taking the course during this time frame, please stop by the counseling office. Attention junior high girls basketball players, please return both of your uniforms to Ms. Cover in room 227B in the high school by Friday, March 5th. Uniforms should be washed, placed in a bag, and have your name on it. The Challenge program is offering a week of giveaways. Students can participate and win $400 in prizes. To participate, students should follow the Challenge program on Instagram. The contest runs this week. See the guidance department for more information. After school tutoring will be held on Tuesdays and Thursdays from 2:30 to 3:30 in the library. All students are welcome to come in and get assistance for any class needed. Students must have a parental note indicating how they will be transported home at 3:30. Virtual students are welcome to come in for these small group help sessions as well. Attention seniors, if you have not yet done so, please submit your second picture for the yearbook. Your picture will be placed next to your senior portrait. Please submit these pictures to Mrs. Lischka as soon as possible. If you don't submit one, yours will be left blank. Today for lunch, we are having buffalo chicken, grilled cheese, tater tots, baby carrots, oranges, and applesauce. That's all for now. Thanks and have a great day.
Good morning, Natalie here with your daily weather report. Today will be sunny with a high of 36 degrees and a low of 28. Looking into the rest of the week, there will be highs in the 40s and lows in the 20s. Looking forward to see clouds with a slight chance of sunshine throughout the week. That's all for now. Thanks and have a great day.
Name that photo.
The word of the day is rambunctious. Rambunctious means marked by uncontrollable excitement, unruly.
Where is Zach Barkley? Bark Zach.
Where are attention be?
Tell me where.
I'm in the city where the Little Mermaid takes place. Where am I?
Under the sea. Under the sea. Darling, it's better down where it's wetter. Take it from me. Up on the shore, they work all day. Out in the sun, they slave away. While the deep boating full time, floating under the sea.
I'm in Atlantica.
This week's College of the Week is IUP. IUP was founded in 1875. IUP is located in Indiana, Pennsylvania. IUP's tuition is $13,354 a year in-state. Some majors they provide are business, education, criminal justice and pre-law, and communications and media technology. The graduation rate is 34.4%, acceptance rate of 93%. Some famous people that graduated from IUP were Chad Hurley and Dave Reed.
Please rise for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.